7 best cocktails to mix before bed. 1. Manhattan. This is a classic that has remained on menus around the world for good reason. It's easy to make, easy on the eyes, and goes down smoothly. Mix up this 3-ingredient whiskey standard and kick those shoes off. 2. Lavender honey cream. You'll start feeling pleasantly sleepy just reading the ingredient list. Lavender honey syrup? Yes, please. The drink is unique among nightcaps in that it has a vodka base. The final product is a rich, calming sipper. This creamy, smooth drink is the perfect end to any or every day. 3. Scotch and soda. Simple and straightforward, the scotch and soda. Sometimes at the end of a long day, all you want to do is bust out a book, or, let's be honest, rewatch a sitcom on Netflix, and sip something nice. This unfussy standby is a perfect way to enjoy your scotch and unwind. 4. Brady's Milk Punch Cocktail. A lullaby in a glass, this nightcap starts by bringing together two Emerald Isle mainstays, Brady's Irish Cream and Clontarf Whiskey. It's just getting started, though. The drink is balanced with Spanish Oloroso sherry, sweetened with vanilla liqueur and smoothed with a bit of half and half. With a sprinkling of grated cinnamon, this recipe walks the perfect line between good dessert and good night. 5. Hot toddy. This is known for its curative properties, but it's just as good to shepherd in a pleasant night's sleep. When the days get shorter and the weather turns colder, grab a blanket, put the kettle on and mix this warm, evening classic. The toddy is also nice because it can be made with a variety of whiskeys, depending on your preference. 6. New York Sour. For a drink that's named for the city that never sleeps, the New York Sour is a great way to end the night. Essentially a whiskey sour, this pre-prohibition spin adds a red wine float that looks great and tastes even better. Warning, it might leave you wanting one more before turning in. 7. French Connection. This cocktail is a classic that stands the test of time. Simple and effective, the recipe calls for equal measures of cognac, use something young, no need to break out the XO, and an amaretto, like the almond Y de Serrano. Build it in an old-fashioned glass and enjoy. Thanks for watching. Like this video. Share and comments, subscribe now for new videos and update.